Toodle-dum number one, did you hear that?
I sure did, Toodle-dum number two. It sounded like somebody stuck up in that pear tree.
Yes, you heard it right. It's me, the partridge, in the pear tree. Can someone please get me down from here?
Come on, dude. This is an emergency. Someone is stuck up in the pear tree.
Come on, dude. Is right. What are we going to do?
Shake the tree until she falls over?
No!
Talk the tree down?
No!
Get a rope and pull her down?
What? Are you crazy?
No, I'm not crazy. I'm French. What a great French hinge!
Can't pull me down. Get that ladder right there. Lean up against the tree or something.
Oh dear, I think the ladder is broken.
You're right. It wouldn't be safe to try to get her down with this ladder.
I know. You should call your friend Yoni.
Call 911.
Four calling birds. Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Hello?
Now listen, we've all got to stick together and figure out a way to get that poor partridge out of the pear tree.
You know a lot about sticking together, don't we, Turtledove?
Hello, operator. Ringside 6. Can you get through now?
Hong Kong, what in the world was that?
Something's up in the pear tree, silly goose.
It's me, the parchment in the pear tree. Can someone please get me down from here?
Well, there are six of us. I don't know how much good we can do you. Yes, there's six Lisa Lane.
Nine.
What?
You said six Lisa Lane, not six Lisa Lane.
He's right. To lay something is to place something, lies to reclaim.
Technically, he's right. If we were six geese on the lane, we should be trying something again.
Maybe, yeah, maybe we should lay an egg and we would be six geese on the lane.
I have an idea. Geese, huddle.
A lion or a gander lion. Someone get me down from here.
I'm sorry, buddy. Can't help you though. Maybe those seven want to swim, you know. You might know what to do.
Us?
Hey, swans.
Who, us?
Yes, you. There's a partridge stuck up in this pear tree. Have you got any ideas?
Well, we were just about to go for a swim.
All seven of us.
I suppose. Yeah, they definitely got us outnumbered.
I suppose we can help them find some friends.
First, we better sing.
Sing!
Of course. First, we sing, and then we... First we swim, and then we always sing. Inside, we look beautiful as we do.
Ladies and gentlemen, the second swans of swimming proudly present this swan's song.
Fire through the sand.
Ladies and gentlemen, wasn't that beautiful?
Yes, but I'm still stuck up here. It's almost Christmas and I've been stuck up here all year, so I has to help.
Moo.
What was that?
Moo.
Come along, ladies, that cow is back to my milk, and we all have lots of choices to do.
Every day is the same old thing. Milk the cow, make the butter. Milk the cow, make the cheese. Milk the cow, milk the cow.
Moo.
Something new ever happens around here. Hello, it needs a milking.
What was that?
It's me, the partridge in the pear tree. Can someone please help me down from here?
What are you doing up there?
Well, I climbed up here to look around and make pickly pears, but my ladder fell over and broke.
Oh, I know. And all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put you back together again.
Right idea, wrong story.
Oops, my bad. I know, maybe we could jump down onto our cow's back and slide down his spine onto the ground.
Boo. Bad idea. Moo.
I know, maybe we could all pile our cows on top of each other. Miss Patrick would step on them and walk her right in.
It's worth a try.
I've got a cat for you that isn't going to work.
Oh, why not? Well, at least we can try.
Well, that didn't work so well, did it?
Moo.
What's that, cow? You have an idea?
Moo.
Moo. What is it? What's your idea to get the partridge out of the pear tree?
Well, it might work.
Are you crazy? Those guys are a disaster.
Well, we've got to do something.
Someone has to help get old Party down. Yes, please. Someone's gotta help old Party down.
Party down? I like the sound of that.
Okay, but I'm warning you, these guys are a handful.
Party now, let's get party.
dancing, I gotta have a chance. Stuff emerging, this course you did.
Captain, I fixed the ladder. It's ready to go.
Good job, General. Let's give it a go.
General, please.
In my life.
And we're happy to have you down with us too.
After all, the best part during the holidays, the best place to be is together
on the ground.
With your friends and family right beside you.
Thank you.
here. I can see that all my friends are here. Merry Christmas, everyone. I think we should close with 12 minutes of Christmas song. It's long, but Christmassy.
Before you leave, we want to also thank the art room for making the wonderful pear tree back there. did a great job. A few kids to help with that.